Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Meeking from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a bubble rose. And the rose is going to have petals coming off as well. We are going to do it slightly different than I've done it before. So it's worth watching. So I've got my pointy tool. This is not a dotting tool. That is a dotting tool. We don't want to use that because the rose, it will not come off. Right, so I'm going to start with caviar microbeads, volume balls, whatever you want to call them. I'm going to put those in the centre. And then, to start my centre, I'm actually going to use the AcryGel. I want a strong, bulbous centre. You're confused. You're going to roll some off onto the nib. And all this is going to do is give you a nice bulbous centre rather than using the gel top coat. In my dampen dish, I've got some gel residue wipe off solution. So you can, you know, titivate this and make it the exact shape that you want. So we've got the little round ball and we're going to dip it into our balls. I'm going to go in and roll and it'll stick to it gently out. See, that's a nice good ball. And I'm going to spin it in the lamp so all the light catches all the sides. It's reminding me of those sweets that you get.
Licorice all sorts.
Yeah. It is, isn't it? It's like licorice all sorts. Now, I have a gel, a Urban Grafitti Top Coat that I keep just to do my bubble roses. And that's why the brush is all jacked up. Because I just leave it out in the light. But I don't use the brush, so it doesn't matter. So we're going to dip into the top coat. Tap on the edge to take off any excess. Give it a spin. So you know it's nice and circular. Like a hot air balloon. You're going to spin in the lamp. We're going to use these two colours. So we have Sparde and Rich Teal. So I'm going to pop a little bit of that onto some backing paper from a sculpting form. So just a little sort of dollop of each. So we're going to go into the lighter colour first. We'll come close to the metal and draw this kind of shape. We're going to go round. We're going to do three of those. Then we're going to go into the darker teal and we're literally just going to brush that through to add some detail. Now I'm going to pop that into the lamp and I'm going to turn it so I can get the light to touch all of the curves. And I'm going to go into the top coat again, tap off the excess. And into the lamp. And we're going to put more petals on. And we're going in between previous petals. And again, we're going to use some of that darker teal. And we're going to cure that. And as I come out, I'm going to do a slightly different shaped petal. going to have like two round parts to it. Kind of like a love heart. And you're going in between and slightly lower. And the petals adjusted. And I'm going to add this darker teal here. And then we're going to go in for another layer. Spin. The next one I'm going to do is going to be the last layer. So on this last set of petals, I'm going to do a double coat of top coats. Heart-shaped petals again in between, slightly lower. We'll pop down the lamp. This is the last layer.
It's got like a worldy feel to that one.
Do you think?
Mm.
Because of the colour?
I don't know, just like where it blends.
Right, so now we're going to take it off. We're just going to spin and pull it off. And then we're going to use the electric file and we're going to remove that little long bit, and we're going to flatten this bottom off so it'll sit nice on the nail. We're not going to go too flat because we are going to put petals either side. So we're going to put this onto the nail now, and I've previously done a gorgeous nail. Look at this. Look at those glitters. It's a selection of glitters. And we've got a bit of fantastic fuchsia in there.
Wow, I didn't know Faye was here today.
And we've got some of this, what we mixed already. We mixed in a previous video. I've mixed a darker version as well, just by adding more blue. More of a darker blue to the green. So we've got those colours there. We are going to attach the bubble rose onto the nail. Here.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're going to put petals around it. And we're going to do that with the It's Clear Dear AcryGel. Roll that off. Get your rose. Press it in. And then we're going to create a seal on the edge by using your brush. Pop that in the lamp. Right, so I've got high speed liquid in this dampen dish. And we're going to put petals around here. So we're going to make them on the form first. I'm going to go into that lighter colour and add a little bit of that darker teal.
Mm-hmm.
So I've got a high speed liquid so it sets up quick so I can work each petal. I'm going to make a few of those. Right, gives us your finger. So we're going to pick this up, roll it off the brush, and wrap it around.
So you start with the smaller petals first,
inner. Mm-hmm. You work from inside out. And it's going sticky side down, so the side that's attached to the packing paper is your sticky side. And now we're going to do another three, and we are going to do them a little bit bigger. So we're going to pick up a little bit more product. See if we can do two at a time. So again, we're wrapping them round, crossing over, and just curling some of them now. We'll do three more. So again, we're getting slightly bigger. I'm going to do one on the nail. So we pop that one in there. So now with the petals, I'm going to go underneath and add some clear acrylic to make them super strong so it won't take away from the design. It's just going to add strength to the petals. Right, so now in here, in this gap here, I've left that open because we're going to put some stone in there. Because these are really, really big and heavy, I'm just going to use the acrylic to put that in. So pop the acrylic on and then I will press the stone into the acrylic. Right, so I'm going to use some of the AcryGel. Gonna finish off with some cuticle oil. guys, I hope you've enjoyed that video. Gorgeous bubble rose with beautiful petals coming off it. It looks like it's been grown for real in a garden. Or maybe not. I hope you've enjoyed this video anyway. All the products I've used today will be listed below as always. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already and give us a thumbs up. See you later. Bye-bye. Mm-hmm.